what's that?
Nothing, don't worry about it.
Mommy, what's in the box?
What's in the box? What's in the box?
I'm serious.
So am I, don't worry about it.
You know, next week is my birthday. Is it one of my birthday presents?
I guess you'll find out next week.
You know, when you were first born, there was this Scottish nurse in the hospital. She said you kept looking around at every sound.
She said this one, she's so nosy.
Nosy Rosy.
Hey, I'm not nosy. I just don't know it's in the box.
Nosy Rosy.
Don't touch it. I still need to wipe it down.
Enigma, 100 Mystery Lane. I just want to know what it is. Why can't they, like, give me a hint or something?
Maybe they did and you don't know it. What did the box look like?
It was white with black question marks all over it.
Oh, I know. They got you a panda. Everybody knows you love pandas.
No, my dad says I already have too many stuffies.
Then it's not a stuffy. They got you a real live panda. It's the only explanation.
You can't mail someone a panda.
Panda Express.
Okay, here's the plan. All I have to do is find where they're hiding the box, cut it open, see what's inside, tape it back, and put it back where they're hiding it. Pretend like nothing's ever happened.
You could just wait 6 days until your birthday.
Where's the fun in that?
I met a little girl named Nosy Rosy. She was a happy little chick, but she sure was nosy. She knew everybody in the neighborhood. A yippin' and a yappin' every time she could. She wore blue jeans, she was tall and lean. Nosy Rosy.
It has to be in the bedroom.
How are you gonna get in there?
You could wait until they're both outside.
One of them could come back in any minute. I have an idea. It's risky, but it just might work.
Go ahead, store. I'll be back.
Okay, be safe.
Daddy, you've been doing chores all day. Don't you deserve a break?
You know what? Actually, I think I do.
Bark twice if he moves.
Maggie, you're not really gonna use that knife, are you?
Yeah, that's pretty hardcore.
Don't try this at home, kids.
That goes for you, too.
Nosy Rosy.
I just wanted to know if it was my birthday present.
You mean a present like this?
For all you know,